This just in, Atlanta City Councilman Antonio Brown has taken the first steps in a campaign for mayor. Brown filed paperwork with the Georgia Campaign Finance Commission that allows him to raise money now for a mayoral run. His announcement could come Friday during a scheduled press conference. Brown would join longtime City Council President Felicia Moore and attorney Sharon Gay in the race for mayor.
Tonight, we're hearing